Hi everyone, Joe from Wizard here. It's feature drop time. The Autodesigner 1.5 update is here, and it brings with it a range of new features to help you design faster and more intuitively than ever before. Let's get right into it. Earlier this year, we released Autodesigner, the world's first AI-powered design generator, giving you the power to bring your ideas to life using just your imagination and simple text. With over 150,000 designs generated since Autodesigner launched, it's clear that AI-powered design is now a must-have for every product design tool stack. But the journey doesn't end there. In fact, you could say we're only just getting started. The Autodesigner 1.5 update introduces three jaw-dropping new features to help you iterate your designs with AI-powered ingenuity. Let's take a closer look at what you can expect from version 1.5. First off, let's start with Screen Generator. The 1.5 update makes expanding your Wizard projects a breeze, allowing you to generate individual screens from simple text prompts. Let's imagine you've designed a fintech app for portfolio management and you wanted to add a new screen. All you need to do is navigate to the new Autodesigner widget, select Generate Screens, type in what you want, and let AI do the hard work. Autodesigner will generate 5 examples for you to choose from. Simply select the design you like and click Use Screen to add the screen to your project. Not only does the new screen utilize the theme you already have, but it will also use the same colors, buttons, and fonts. Once you've selected a screen, you can click the Autodesigner widget again to try out the other variants you passed up on the first time round. If generating screens from text wasn't enough, the 1.5 update has got a few more tricks up its sleeve. With Theme Generator, you can generate themes for your entire projects from simple text prompts. From the Autodesigner widget, select Generate Theme. Here, you can create a theme from scratch, create one from a URL, create one from an image, but today we're going to look at generating a theme from a text prompt. Simply enter what style of theme you would like, and select some optional key terms to add more context. Autodesigner will then generate a brand new theme in seconds. You can easily switch between the new AI-generated theme and your original theme from the preview screen for an instant side-by-side comparison. You can then apply the new theme with the click of a button and update your entire project in a flash. Okay, so you know how to generate screens and themes, but what about customizing imagery? The 1.5 update also introduces Image Generator, which allows you to generate images for your projects in a range of different styles. Head back to the Autodesigner widget and select Generate Images. From here, all you need to do is type in your concept and select the style of image you want. For our image, let's go for a bronze statue of a bull. Hit Generate and watch the magic happen. Autodesigner will spin out 4 examples. From here, simply select the option that you like and drop it instantly into your project. Wizard provides you with an easy-to-use drag-and-drop editor to help you bring your ideas to life, as well as a range of AI design features to help make design faster and more intuitive than ever before. Sign up to Uizard Pro right now and add a sprinkle of AI magic to your workflow. Have a magical day!